With the FA Charity Shield safely in the bag, Leeds United set off in defence of their league title in buoyant mood. So much so, they could afford to leave record signing David Rowcastle out of their starting lineup to tackle the bête noire of the Premier League, Wimbledon. Gordon Strachan didn't make the team either. He was on the subs bench, as was Mervyn Day, benefiting from the new rule that allows substitute keepers to join two outfield players. Lee Chapman is said to be a slow starter, but he was to be the thorn in Wimbledon's side. He followed that near miss with United's opening goal of the new campaign, Gary McAllister and Rod Wallace creating the opening. The replay shows how well Chapman held on to the ball as he rounded the Dons keeper, Hans Segers. Chapman was there again when only some last-ditch defending and the woodwork prevented first him and then McAllister from making it 2-0. Into the second half and Wimbledon equalise, Warren Barton scoring with an early contender for bizarre goal of the season. No wonder John Lukic looked a little embarrassed. But Leeds kept pressing for their first day win and Cantona's persistence eventually made the chance for Chapman to round off a 2-1 victory. The ideal start for United then, and Howard Wilkinson was a happy man.
We've done it, we've got it out of the way, and it was an awkward fixture. On paper there would have been harder fixtures, but as fixtures go it was not an easy opening one. So we're pleased to have come through it relatively unscathed with the 3 points.